Metro Exodus Enhanced Edition is the first game to require PC hardware that supports ray tracing. It is a new technology, and that's where all the future games are heading. While old graphics cards that do support ray tracing today are more than capable of running this game just fine at lower resolutions, it is the higher resolutions where they are struggling. Also, the time will come when even the integrated graphics chipsets will support ray tracing, and UHD 4K becomes the standard in the same way 1080p is today. Then what? I for sure wouldn't want to play video games at 1080p resolution on a 4K screen. While we are slowly heading towards higher screen resolutions, such as UHD 4K, more and more people are starting to own UHD 4K TVs and monitors with support for either 120Hz or even higher. It is much more challenging to buy a powerful graphics card for these resolutions and refresh rates than it is to get a screen that supports it. That's the future, and that's what we are looking into today. Let's say someone owns a UHD 4K high refresh rate TV or a monitor, and then they pick up a graphics card that can run the game just fine at 1080p, but they want to utilize the 2160p resolution instead. No matter the resolution, and no matter what someone is looking for, the Low Specs Experience is here to assist you. So, without any further ado, let's see what we can do to improve the FPS numbers in Metro Exodus Enhanced Edition. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Metro Exodus Enhanced Edition from this drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Get lost, you idiots! Watch out, boys! Don't get hit! Don't fucking kill him! Shoot his legs if you must!
I'm warning you! Next time I'll shoot to kill! your head. What else would you have me do?
I guess that's all. I'm not greedy. Ha ha! Don't worry, we ain't gonna kill you. The Kingpin wants you alive.
And how do you know what he wants?
I have my sword. The fucker's got him!
I think we got all of them!